channel. I'm Nissi, and today I'm here with Anna and Daniela, and we're going to be showing you how to properly do a princess jump. Check out my cool socks, they're really cool. But Daniela is going to be showing you how to do it once you've learned it. So go ahead and do it. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. Right. So to be able to do that jump, you are going to need a flexible back. So you will have to be able to like back bends and back walkovers. You'll need your left or right split, which is really cool. And you're going to need a scorpion on whichever split you have, and a good one too. So first, you're going to start off in fifth position and do a little jump first to get your momentum so you can jump really high. And once you do jump, you're going to throw your leg back in a scorpion position, and the front leg is going to stay straight, and you're going to throw your head back and arch your back. Some common mistakes when you do them, the princess jump, is bending your front leg, not arching your back when you're doing it, and not throwing your head back when doing it. And that is how you properly do princess jump. Not the one that she just did, but the one that Daniela did.
Can you all show it to me together?
Yeah. Oh. Okay.
Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.